Hi guys, this is Vidas
and Usha,
and we're so delighted to be able to present to you this recital from Vilnius University St. John's Church. Right, Usha?
Yes, we are really excited.
You just heard the Fantasia in F minor by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart for organ duet, and it was, I think, very suitable to begin this recital. What are your thoughts about this piece, Osha?
Actually, I like it very much. You know, each time I'm performing it, I'm liking it even more.
This recital was recorded earlier during our live recital on November 6th at Vilnius University St. John's Church, but we didn't speak in between the pieces, and so we decided today to record our introductions about the pieces from home. And behind us you can see a virtual background with the organ at St. John's, right, Osha?
Yes.
So we started with Mozart, and it has, I think, this ternary structure with dramatic opening and ending, and very gentle and soft middle movement, like variations.
Yes, and actually it's probably the most famous Mozart piece for the organ. So really fascinating, and you can play the solo version of it, and today we did the four hands version.
We played this recital after almost a year of absence. After pandemic, we couldn't play live recitals, right, Osha,
yes,
in this church.
And it was really exciting to be able to perform for the live audience. Completely different experience.
The second part of the program on the menu is played by Osha, right? You will hear next.
Yes.
Can you talk a little
bit? I will talk a little bit about it. You will hear seven dances from the Braunsberg Oliva organ tablature. Actually, it's the largest collection that was found in the Baltic regions. And original of this manuscript actually is in Vilnius at one of the libraries. And Polish musicologists actually took entire collection and published it just recently. And actually we bought it. It also has the historical introduction about entire collection and then music itself. So what I did, I searched throughout entire tablature and selected seven dances and sort of put them in an order that, you know, you would get both minor and major keys and sort of live characters and, you know, a little
like a dance suite.
Yes, mm-hmm. Basically like a dance suite. And I'm starting and finish it on the loud registration, and in the middle you will hear, you know, various reeds like trumpet or cromhorn, and you will hear one dance where I won't use the 8-foot register stop. I will play it on the 4-2-1 flutes. So I hope you will enjoy it.
Okay. Next, you will hear my improvisation, choral partita, Alle Menschen müssen sterben. If you translate it from German, it's all people must die, right, Osha?
Yes, or no, everybody will die. So.
Uh-huh. And it was suitable for the week of All Saints and or All Souls week, as we celebrate in Lithuania, this type of partita. So I chose several movements, several techniques, and it works very well for St. John's organ. I hope you will enjoy it. After this improvised partita, let me play Suite A Mighty Fortress by Phil Lehenbauer, a composer from the United States. I recently finished 9 complete recitals of his organ works. And this suite is particularly beautiful. It has 3 movements, a fanfare, meditation, and a march. And in the meditation, you can hear the middle movement and the solo Krummhorn registration. And in the outer movements, you will hear very powerful mixture and reed stops. Fanfare will be played more with like signal registration and sort of free manner, and march at the end is very, very dance-like, solemn movement, which will feature almost all organ stops. Let's do it.
Thank you.
Next on the program, I'll play three pieces by Jean de Monsieur. All of them are based on the chorale preludes. And I think it will be a welcome sort of rest after, you know, very powerful pieces by Phil Lichtenbauer, because I think now we need to experience something a little bit softer and maybe a little bit slower. So the first piece on the program will be the Rorate Celi. I think it's the most loved by everybody and the best known chorale prelude by Jean de Monsieur. And you will hear the wonderful cornet stop for the solo voice on the second manual. Of course, I'll have to close the swell box, but it wouldn't be too loud. And the next will be the Attende Domine, and you can hear all the foundation stops coupled from the second and the first manual. So it takes a little bit of muscle power to play on this organ with the manuals coupled, but I'll do my best. And the last will be Hosanna Filio David. Actually, I love this piece and I love a chorale tune, which I will play on the cornet stop, cornet for foot stop in the pedals. But actually I will couple it from the first manual because I found that the balance works better if I don't use the solo read from the pedals. Well, I hope you will enjoy it.
And we'll finish our program today by Fantasia in C major by composer from 19th century Stockholm, Sweden, Gustav Adolf Mankell. What do you know about him, Osha?
Well, I know that he lived in Stockholm actually and composed music, and this particular fantasy was composed for his students actually. And one of them were called Terzetta. So I'm imagining, you know, that I'm Terzetta and living in Stockholm no more than a century ago and playing together with, what is your name?
Daniela. My name will be Daniela, because it's a funny story. Gustav Adolf Mankell dedicated collection of those fantasias, six fantasias for four hands and pedals, to daughters of his colleague at the conservatoire in Stockholm. This colleague taught music theory, and Mankell was organ professor. So basically those two daughters were very talented young organists. And one of them was actually became very proficient and quite famous in Sweden. So one of them was named, as Osha said, Terzetta, and another is Daniela. So I will be Daniela.
Okay.
This fantasia, it has three movements. Osha, can you introduce them to us?
Yes, it starts with Allegro moderato movement, then it's sort of the second movement is a little bit slower, Allegretto, and then finale is a fuga in Allegro moderato tempi. And in general, I think this piece was a big discovery for us, and I think it really works splendid on the St. John's organ.
Yes, because the style is a little bit less chromatic than late 19th century composers such as Reger, but it's a little bit similar to Reinberger's style, right, Osha?
Yes, and it really, really sounds well on this organ.
On this organ works pieces with mildly chromatic language, such as Reinberger, Mendelssohn, Schumann, sometimes Brahms, but also fairly unknown composers to us, like we discovered Gustav Adolf Mankell. So this fantasia is beautifully registered on our St. John's organ.
And one day, actually, we are hoping to play entire collection for you to come, you know, to play all the six fantasies by Mankell.
Maybe next year. Let's do it. So this was our program. How do you feel about it, Osha?
Well, actually, I feel great. And people at St. John's really enjoyed it. They applauded us a lot, and it was really nice.
Yes. Actually, after, you know, it is pandemic time, and we started this recital after a long break of not having any live recitals in the church by us or by any other organist in Lithuania. So we didn't know how the public will react, if they will come back, or we have to, you know, lure them with some treats one by one, hunt them in the streets of Vilnius. But we didn't have to do this because there was a good crowd.
Yes, I enjoyed it, yes, very much. And people enjoyed it too.
Excellent. So if you enjoyed this recital as well, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and we have the link available in the description of this video. And if you like what we do, you could buy us some coffee, right?
Yes, we are first now.
We drink decaf, and you will find the link in the description of this video as well. buymeacoffee.com/organduo. Thank you so much, guys. We really appreciate your support. It's not easy to perform recitals and prepare videos day after day, week after week, but your splendid support makes it worth it.
Yes, thank you very much, and we will see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.